U.S. presidential candidate Bernie Sanders has tweeted. Instead of selling $3 billion in weapons to enrich Raytheon, Boeing and Lockheed, the U.S. should be partnering with India to fight climate change. We can work together to cut air pollution and save our planet, he added. Trump has said the U.S. would be signing defense deals worth $3 billion with India. Subscribe to the channel for more news.